announcer's screen, Westbrook. Nonsense. Hornets grab it. Nothing going here on that drive. Easy pass to the rim.
I'm not sure that wasn't an offensive foul. But take it when you can get it.
Westbrook into the front court. Down a point. To Harden. Nothing going here on that drive. Harden to Westbrook. Shot clock to 4 by Houston. It's Westbrook. And he buries it on the step back. Jay, this group continues to evolve since the days of Allen Iverson.
It does so much, Ed. When you step back east or west while maintaining your dribble, look at all your options. Number one, a hezzy. Look at the rim. The bigger jumps you go by it. Number two, maybe a crossover in the same direction you just came from. To go to the defender off. Or number three, a raise into an easy jump shot. It's easy when you have this bag of tricks.
And when the game's on the line, that's arguably when it's most dangerous. Westbrook with it. It's a 1-point game. 13-12. Harden to Westbrook. Navigating through traffic. Every Hernan Gomez sends it away.
Harden, don't stare down like that afterwards.
Harden. From the painted area, won't go down.
Thank you.
Mike James was just enough to throw the defender off. Billy Hernan Gomez swats in. And that's light work for a guy with his ability. Here's a chance to long range. It's good. Defense has to pick things up. Ooh, that confidence level is so superior. Whenever you start jacking back on defense before the ball even goes through the net, that speaks for itself. To Porter, trying to cash in, doesn't even see the defender, buries the shot. You see, the great playmakers see the shot before it ever happens. They recognize how they were being guarded on the previous set, and then they make the necessary adjustments. Has a look. The shot by Rivers, real good. Nice touch around the basket with the tip. That ends the third quarter. The Hornets way out front. Control of the basketball as we start the. Let's apply for long range. somebody with an open cancer, correct? You're probably great or fake. But hit somebody with a fist, what is that? That's five fingers collectively together as one. That's how you deliver a knockout punch, and that's what we're seeing tonight. And a finish at the rim. Well, we got a chance to firsthand watch something be created. I think we just watched an epidemic of passing. I've never seen something like this before. It was so contagious, everybody started to do it, and it ultimately led to the other team's demise.
If that's an epidemic, sign me up.
To Rivers. It's a turnover. There's a man the other way. Hornets at the controls of this one. Layup goes down. Well done. And if you're on defense on that last possession, no need to look over to the coach's bench, hold up your arms, wonder what to do. Everybody got back. Everybody communicated, everybody pointed. It was just better offense than there was defense. Seventeen-footer at the buzzer gets the Hornets with the victory as they win this one in very convincing fashion. That does it for my partner. The Charlotte Hornets, but what did the win come?
Player of the game.
Choice of player. No one else made as big of an impact in this matchup. What do you